What's up, YouTube? This is Brub52, and welcome back to Minecraft. We're in this cave now that I said I was going to go into, and now I'm in. And we're getting some coal, guys. Wait, is this a legit thing? Okay, it looks legit. I don't want to get disappointed here and just walk 5 feet and it's over. Because that happens way too many times for me to count. Okay. Bunk. Nice. Okay. Was that Enderman? Something shuffling. Okay. I will spend a while making or grabbing this coal. Because I'm going to do a lot of coal. And I don't want to have to go and be like, oh, I need more coal. So I'm going to just get all this while I can. Yeah, boy. There we go. I got it all. Lovely. I can't break this cobblestone block. There we go. Okay. Oh yeah, this is definitely legit for sure. Oh wow. Hello, precipice. I will come back to you later. Because that looks like it's going to be a place of no return, and I want to at least check my... there's iron here. Check my accessible areas first. I'm too lazy, and this is too good of an opportunity to just go up to my own crafting table. So I'm just making one down here. Here we go. First iron, yeah, boy. Well, that was kind of a disappointing iron batch there. Only three. Actually, let me make an axe while I can. Now we'll go on the precipice of no return. Ow. This is very trippy. Just kind of gotta tilt your head every which way to keep up with everything. Oh, I hear lava. Oh wow, this was great. I'm glad I came down here. But there's lava nearby. I'ma find it. Did I already lose it? It's this way. It's this way for sure. Oh, emerald, hello. Just kind of stops making noise. I need to turn up the sound. I just keep going this way. Sounds in Minecraft aren't very... they aren't like Fortnite sounds or PUBG sounds. They're not very accurate. But you can still listen to them to know where stuff is and kind of dig in every direction until you find what you need. So much gravel here, this is very annoying. At least I can uncover more at the top. War mode. Come on. It's over here somewhere. But he was just under me this whole time. Just wasting my time completely. Yeah, I can't hear anymore. Okay, I'm gonna dig straight down. I won't dig straight down, I'll dig a little staircase down. Now it feels like it's very much this way. So where there's lava, there's diamond. Not like I could get it. Oh yeah. We are at the heart of it. It's like right here. There it is. Oh god, that's close. Oh, that is not good. That is not good. Rip the lava. But I need to get through. How excessive is this lava? Oh, this is a freaking awesome cave. Ooh. Okay. So there's like three different ways to go. Four if you count that way. Which I would, because it is a way. So I don't even quite know which way to go. Let's go this way. Iron. Hope I can make it out of here. Oh god, guys. I have to go to the restroom. Oh no. I'll barricade myself. I'll be right back. Hopefully I'm still in frame, Jesus. Okay. Sorry about that, laddies. Not laddies. You guys are laddies. Okay. Well. Oh, hey, I almost missed this. Thought I saw more iron. Okay. Whoa, how that was under the lava, that's right. I can't even pick that up. I'll place a torch here. Okay. Boop, boop. Okay. Nice assortment of torches. More lava! Come back to you later. Wow. There's lapis. More lapis. Okay. Hello, creeper. Deal with you in a hot second. I don't have anything to deal with you with. Hopefully it'll just explode. Boom! There we go. Oh, the explosions in this game are riveting. Literally. Something over there. Dang, this is a very resource-rich area. This looks awesome. I see you. Don't blow up my stuff! Wow. You public menace. I can't even harvest that. Oh god. There we go. Some iron right there. Nice. I'll come get for the. Oh, hello. Thank you. This is a great cabin. Wonderful cabin. It's right under my house, too. I could build a little staircase. There's probably some diamond down there. Alright, that was lovely. Anything down here? I don't see anything. Okay. All this redstone, I can't even pick it up. So I'll just keep going. Oh, hello, obsidian. Rip the torch. Actually something up here. I'm just wasting my time. Oh, actually something up here. Oh. Maybe it's just another way up to where I actually was. Oh no, this looks different. Hello. Whoa, hello. Jump. Jump. Go. Ha.
Idiot. What a loser.
All right, anyway. So much iron here. So I did torch here. Ah, this is... Yeah, I know this. I know where I am now. I think... Yeah. That's where the lapis was. Okay. This is very winding and kind of confusing. But I know where I am for sure. Okay. Emeralds. Okay, I actually got this since this is the dead end. How much iron do I have? 27. That's on my toolbar. I should have seen that. Then I had way more. Okay, I'll go back and harvest that stuff. That way. Well, that would make me have to dig myself out. Unbelievable. I have to make a new pick? Jesus. Okay. Yeah. This is not good. He's gonna jump on me. Ah! Somebody! Oh god. I actually don't have anything. Well. Don't actually don't. This is not how I go out. Run! Whew. That was close. Oh, they're burning. Well. I clutched that really good. I see that diamond down there. I see you down there. I'll come back for you later. Huh. Well, I've now reached the point where I actually have no idea where I am anymore. It's very confusing. I'm just kind of torching everything so I can get an idea of everything around me. Okay, so I'm actually not going to come back for that diamond. I'm going to get it now because I don't trust myself to be able to find my way back to this place, to be honest. Oh, I almost fell on that. Okay, so where was the diamond? See, I can't even find the diamond anymore. I think it was down this way. Nope, it was definitely not. Oh, ah, there it is. Wow, there's like everything here. Jesus. I thought emerald was rare. Okay. Crafting bench. Can I grab this without it falling in the lava? Nope, definitely not. Okay. Thank you. And diamonds already. Episode 3, diamonds. Wow, this is a lot of diamonds. Holy. Alright, so I'm gonna have this episode here. Wow. That was a really great mining expedition. I'm gonna keep doing this in the next episode, but I feel like I've done a lot in this one, and I feel like it's been probably going on for at least 20-30 minutes. So anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like. I'll ask you guys to get us in the next one. Bye guys.